Hello.
My name is Oscar, this is Mick, and we are the writers and directors of The Old Man Movie.
The Old Man Movie is a full feature puppet film. It is a dark comedy adventure movie.
The story of Old Man is about, well, an old man who one day has his grandchildren come to the countryside where he lives. And lo and behold, the children cause Old Man's prized milking cow to run away. And as we all know, if you don't milk the cow every 24 hours, the cow will explode. So now it's a race with time to get the cow back and prevent the milk apocalypse.
It took us 2 sleepless years to produce this movie, and we did it on a skeleton crew of 10 to 20 people. And this movie was really born out of our love for the Old Man character and movie making. And we are happy to see that some of this breakneck production based has also translated in a good way onto the big screen.
Just an example of this breakneck production, we had to do a lot of the stuff ourselves. So in addition to writing and directing the film, we also did some of the art direction, we edited it ourselves, storyboarded a big chunk of the film ourselves, and we even did some of the voices ourselves. So
we did about most of the voices ourselves, and
so it was, as you can imagine, it was a lot of fun. But of course, we had also really great actors on board and a great crew.
And we are really, really, really happy that you get to see this movie. We didn't even in our wildest dreams have we couldn't even dream that our movie would be accepted with open arms to so many international festivals, and that such a big international audience gets to see our movie. And this like makes us really happy to spread the message of exploding cows to the world. So yeah, we really, really hope you enjoy the movie.